Rita! Take her name in the Book of Life.
My Lord, may your glory endure forever. My Lord, her name is not found in the Book of Life. She was frustrated because of the ongoing lockdown. She felt everyone has forgotten her. Help was coming from nowhere. Because of that, she committed suicide.
Rita, did you know the average cost of an oxygen per hour in your country is $30? Per day is $720. Per week is $5,040. Per month is $20,160. Per year is $241,920. You are 23 years old. You just wasted 5,564,160. You were not patient enough to wait for me. You decided to take away your life. Depart!
Have mercy! Give me a second chance, oh Lord!
John, change his name in the Book of Life.
My Lord, may your glory endure forever. His name is not found in the Book of Life.
Huh?
He was a chain smoker and a violent person. He was mocked and killed by an angry mob. Who caught him alongside with his friends in a robbery attack, which was orchestrated by the ongoing lockdown, my Lord.
When I pumped you in your modest womb, I bestowed on you the gift of creativity. You were made to be an inventor. You chose to look for a shortcut instead of developing your talent. Depart!
My Lord, please! Have mercy on me!
Please give me a second chance! I don't need this!
Frank, check his name in the Book of Life.
My Lord, may your glory endure forever. My Lord, his name is not found in the Book of Life. He was a wicked politician, full of lies, greed, and arrogance. He embezzled the resources of his people, and many died out of hunger and frustration because of his wickedness.
Frank, I raised you from a poor background and placed you on a high position so you can be a blessing and source of hope to the poor and needy. But you chose to be greedy over the resources given to you to serve your people. Depart!
Lord, please, my Lord,
Please, my Lord. Please, my Lord. Please, my Lord. Please, my Lord. Please, my Lord.